ready, one after another. Gotta keep continuing building this structure. That's what mostly these episodes will be, just me building. Because that's pretty much this game, and it's amazing. And me dying a lot because things glitching out. That's alright, it's still an alpha. I think it's actually pre-alpha, isn't it? What am I throwing? That made them weaker. I think this actually got damaged. No? That's fine with me. Structure. Oh. Okay. Let's continue with this pit of death. I'm gonna make my house out of stone because it's gonna be a lot easier. Not gonna look as nice. It's gonna be a lot easier to mine than cut trees and bring them over. Cannot reach those stones. I can see them here. Oh no, why is it destroying it? There we go. Can't go that far, so I guess I'll hit these here. Oh no. Oh no. Not good. Perfect. Okay, we got the basic structure coming. Now I need to make walls, make them stone, so it's a lot easier for me. Let's grab some wood and a stone. Okay, I'll try to make that pulley system soon. Right, so let's get... I don't think I have enough scraps, do I? I have no scraps. Some here, there's only 5. So you can place one wall. I guess I'll place a window wall in the middle. Like this. Okay. See that? That's good, but I can only bring like 2 or 3, and it's a pain in the ass to put them in there. But if I make my own right here, it should be a lot easier. I'll switch those up. Get some wheels. Because I can just put this tree here. It falls in the direction I hit it. Okay, so if I do this. Right? Almost. Oh, wow, okay. Surprised it didn't hurt me. So far I'm loving the series, this game is a lot of fun to play, even solo, which is hard to find these days. Let's bring all the blocks together. See, building a house with two people would be a lot easier. One could mine, one could get stone, one could help bring over logs. Like a minecart of some sorts, or like a log. Whatever it's called, log trolley, I guess. If that's impossible to make, okay. So I'm gonna make timber for that. So just need timber 10, okay. Oh no. It's not timber 10 anymore, is it? Timber 10, I'll do that. I just need to bring this wood nearby. Oh, there's something in here. The less cracked, the better. One right here. Let's die a couple more times, I guess, because these leaves, they seem to glitch the logs out. Maybe we'll hold this pole, it seems like around here is perfect. Model a couple of them into timber. I think it's shorter than this one. Okay, so we'll stop with that block and then we can destroy this one to continue. Turn that sideways. That's 6. What does it need? Timber around 5, 2, so that's timber 10. Okay. Why can I not make that? Timber round, which means let me just do this. I think that should work. Yep. I don't want to do that just like that. I want to make one of these smaller ones. Can I bring them along the edge here? I'll have to add another little block onto the end here, because this is the full set. No, it's not. Another one. Actually, let's do another one. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Add one more here. I can just pretty much make that full length. Rotate. Boop. Yeah, that's close enough for now. okay. This one, these logs, will they like, I might as well check now if they're gonna fit on top. Through too, which is nice. So I'm gonna do. I'll try hard to bring it over. Okay. Actually, yeah, I need to go on top of it. I need to get under it. So do this. I guess I do that. Oh, I don't have enough wood. Ooh, it's getting really dark. Okay, more logs. I'll have to mold this mountain out so I can bring it over easily. I have logs here, I just haven't turned them. What? Alright. Oh, what? What's going on? Okay. Grab this. Oh, what's that? A lot of noises in the background right now. I can't really do much about that. See, if I was to use this, I would have to fit every piece of wood inside like this. It's very close quarters. I mean, it would only fit like three. With this, I can do better structure of it. I know it doesn't look like much right now. I'll get it looking better. Let's go dating now. Plus, if I only need shavings, I can easily just get a shit ton and put them in there. So bring all of them here.
Nah!
So crouching. Oh, that makes sense. Ah, I just cut it. I keep doing that. I need at least like four, I think. Right? Yeah. Let's grab this. Another one. And another one. No way. Almost looks like a boat. There's water in this. I wonder if you can make a boat. That would be cool. To try that at some point. I'm looking for something. I'm looking for number 5. enough close. There we go. Got the basic structure down. Oh no. Okay, so now I can just do this and this. Don't make it too far. Oh no. It's getting really dark. Okay. I might see the screen flash a couple times. That's just, I'm just checking times. What are we doing on wood? Actually, I missed out. I can always make that higher if I want it. You know, I feel like it. So for now, I don't know if that's the right way. It's really confusing, what is that? It's right. The wheels don't actually roll, I've noticed when I was testing this out earlier. Why is that not working? Hey, what timber? Then we have some done here. No! I pretty much would have lost that whole thing. No. Okay. Sure. Why not, world? Eat my logs. So, it's one lock per wheel. No, it's... Oh yeah, it is. It's a lock per wheel. Which one did I put it on? The bottom one. Okay, that's right there. Ooh. Okay, the lighting is better. What if there's blue? I would like to turn off blue. Doesn't seem to be. I think we're good. Just because it was like turning into daytime. There we go. Another way. Another one. And now I can see much better. Wonder if you can actually sleep in the bed, that would be nice. Try and cut this tree down this way. Okay, so that's falling direction, oh no. Oh, how did that not get completely annihilated? What is going on? I can't even reach that. What's going on? Well, okay, that's nice. Oh my God. I underestimated the size of that tree. The falls in the direction you hit it. Okay. Jeez, no. Ooh. That's not what I want to do. Another one. And another one. Let's put that on. Hopefully that tree just kind of falls down after. Where's the next wheel I have to put on? Hopefully it's not. I can actually bring this down now. promise. Oh?
Oh no.
Hey, what's up? Okay, get this tree out of the way. Okay, this is working out pretty well. Let's see if I can actually put those in there without it bugging out completely. It's a bit small. I can always extend it a bit. What if I can remove, like, singular? Can I? Can't remove any blocks. So, it doesn't matter too much. So if I need to do this, I can easily just carry a crap ton of these. So this is going pretty well. And I guess, yeah, that's the end of this episode. I'll see you guys next time.